We got a lot of people in a lot of government thinking they are Nazis trying to lock us in the cages. Yeah, man, they say the coronavirus is dangerous. I don't think it is. Last time I held up a sign saying Larry Hogan can you kiss my ass. He's a bitch, the cracker with the sass. Yeah, man, I'm talking about a thing I'm thinking is gonna happen in the future. The thing that happened in the past of World War II, before the Brooklyn Dodgers. The thing I happen to think in the future, either another terror attack or World War III with China. Time to rise the air silent strike, dropping bombs in London Tower tonight. Big Bang getting hit, yeah man, down going all the bricks in the French Eiffel Tower, yeah man. World War III attacking every freaking government land and the Washington DC Capitol. We got a president in there who has dementia. He knows a thing. Yeah, man, but one thing tonight, I'm going in there. One thing on my mind, snipe the head off of Biden tonight. Take office for myself, make sure the government does me well. Because I teach these kids about politics, about religion. Don't call me a bitch, little man.
Shadows fill the sky, you know it's time to